Hello guys, and welcome back to another video, where last video we harvested all of our wheat fields, oats, and we are now hopefully going to turn the soil back over in order to replant another crop of soybeans. But first, what we are going to do is fertilize our fields so we can get a better yield. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you want to see more of these types of videos, and without further ado, enjoy. Let's get the cultivator and start ploughing the fields back so we can get the new soybean seed in. Now that's finished, let's go purchase a new tractor and get on with some more cultivating. Well, sorry guys, but essentially what has happened, my game had basically crashed, which had essentially wiped out all the cosplay. So now what I have to do is start off all the cosplay again. And the reason why I'm not using hired workers, basically, is because they don't work on this map, which I will get into in more detail in the map review for this, which will be coming relatively shortly. And apart from that, hopefully everything should go a bit smoother. Anyway, enjoy! Let's go refill this cedar. We'll be right back. One field left to go now, then we'll be done for the day. That's all from me. In the next video, I honestly have no idea what we're going to be doing for next video, but until then, I do not believe I have anything to announce. Apart from that, thanks ever so much for watching this Farming Simulator time lapse. That's all from me, and goodbye for now. Have a nice day.